Hey, Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh, yeah. We'll talk.
What time is it? It's time for Summer Loco. The time is now.
So you can... Dive into me! Everywhere.
Well, I've developed a bird call that attracts women. It's called the Dr. Randy Angelo Harris Spiritual Fine Lady Super Call to attract women. It's shaped like a sausage, and trust me, it looks a bit strange. But blow it and you'll see. Walk out on your cul-de-sac or at the PTA meeting and blow on that thing and women go mental. Believe me, I'm sure you have to blow on a sausage. But while you're blowing on the sausage, you wanna... Hell, I had a whole yoga studio full of fine women all over me when I blew that sausage shake.
I don't like this!
No shows on camera. Only we didn't have a toilet or a yes.
Daddy, come on, get in the car, let's go!
Let's see if we can find him.
I last saw him around the corner. Hawaiian Snow. We're looking... A guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what name.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, put a roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV.
Passing out drunk in front of old movies, screaming at boys I'm dating, freaking out when a cop car drives past.
I get it.
You understand? Do I have to break this down to you?
Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
You are barely talking on this show.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A plot petition? Well, you better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
I am not into relaxation. Relaxation is weak. I want to be hit.
You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell. Rockford Plaza.
Turn that upside down.
I was signing autographs at the expo.
People want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame?
Yeah. The videos.
Ah, well, now you just got to find a way to make money out of it.
And you isn't.
We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay. Oh, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoo?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own star.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills. Ah! Purple car! That's him! Fuck! He's on to you! Let's go!
This guy is really spiritual.
Oh my God! You killed him! You killed him! You just killed him! I can't believe it!
That's the knack of the gods! From places that are mad!
I can't believe you did that!
What? We had to be sure!
I just wanted you to speak! You douche! Speak to him!
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you!
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Now grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess. He really scared me, but I didn't want...
Well, then pretend it never happened. Like I try not to think about exactly what aspect of your creative expression enamored him so much.
Okay, that's right. Denial kind of works for me.
Good. That's my girl. Now, please, try to make better choices. No creepy stalkers in this joint, honey.
Just creepy brothers, killers, drug dealers. Thanks, Daddy. Bye.
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
Chop it up and sprinkle it on a coconut cake. You understand? It's called coconut
Listen, the next big thing is gonna be potato water. People in Ireland are already working on it when they're not brooding over cigarettes. Potato water is gonna be huge.
Isn't that vodka?
No, in no way. It is unfermented water from a potato. All moisture should come from nature and be available in easy open containers. Coconuts are too hard to open.
Oh my God. Act like a tough guy.
No fucking way.
But I impaled myself.
Oh, I get you. I hear you. Let's put it together, my brother. Right? We had crosswords, but now let's make two become one. The duality is back. You understand? We are one now, my brother. I'm upset. You upset. My belly bubbling. I gotta take a crap. You gotta take a crap.
Look
just
out!
Just in time, friend. World's about to go to shit. I could take the serial number off anything you buy. Perfect. You know, if you like getting close. Oh, swing that buddy around, huh? That's good for killing gophers. Now you prepared against government tyranny. Ricky from Life Invader.
Bro, I know you'll find this hard to believe, but it's kind of difficult for someone with a middling GPA and bad references to get a job in this climate. You gotta help me.
Hey, if there's something, I'll call you. That's all I can say. Good luck out there.
Whisk your brain out your head and clean your thoughts.
Okay.
Do it now. Clean your brain all them damn thoughts.
Yeah.
You feeling empty now?
Yeah.
Use your brain.
Yeah.
Now let's go. I got a colonic in my brain stream. Like I crapped the crap out of my brain. Hit the outro music.
This has been another episode of Chakra Attack with Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris.
Ah, see? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school, we like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know, you tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you could say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, come
whoa!
On, please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why? Because. Because
you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him. Not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you! We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather! What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg!
Go!
Fuck!
Bullshit.
Mike, this your frequency? Majority of the air.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
What the hell is happening here?
Eat it, you asshole.
What happened to Haynes? He get caught in the crossfire? Who's on our side, Dave? It seems like everyone wants to kill us.
Thanks. I'm moving. I'll meet you in the courtyard by that fountain.
Go do one!
Fuck! You're gonna die, Dick! Ugh!
If anyone's gonna kill you, old friend, it's gonna be me!
Oh! You here to finish the job, T?
No. I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents. T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in a position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed. Looks clear. D, make a play for that stone bench by the pool. I'm coming down.
You're covering me, T! Another chopper! Sorry! Not really!
Well, that was fun.
What are you doing smoking, huh? Come on. No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor.
Listen.
What
have you been meaning to tell me, huh? That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under?
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Oh, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty. Depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled.
Don't forget, amigo. Keep my eye on you.
Yeah. Family, I'm home.